09. We made it.
Beautiful, isn't it? Why, I remember once. Bother, look out!
Miss me?
Run, boy! Cross the bridge!
No! I'm a god, too! I can do this! Get off him!
Really?
Walter, let him go. Take me instead. I'll do whatever you...
Shut up. All this time, I thought I needed you. But you're just meat. Turns out, the boy is the brains. Stupid son of a bitch!
Get out of here, boy.
Yes, by all means, Junior, run away. Let Daddy do all the heavy lifting for you.
Let go!
Calm down, boy. You are not ready for this.
And here I thought my family was fucked up. Oh, your father is right, boy. You are far from ready. Now, would you be so kind as to hold this for me? Thank you.
Atreus! 阿特柔斯被扎这一刀，感觉一下子给扎晕了。这段我真的特别喜欢。
Don't you know when to give up?
Stay away from my son!
上面还装了个鞍，看来还是坐骑。破大气层，
And when the bridge opens, the full weight of Asgard will come crashing down on you. It's over.
Is it? So be it.
Baldur!
No! Listen to me!
Let me out!
Let go of it now or I will kill him. You know I will.
What did you do?
这一下应该撞到他儿子了吧？不说奎爷耐不耐得住，照理说一般的小孩肯定耐不住这种。应该是有遗传因素在其中。
You will listen to me and not speak a word. I am your father, and you, boy, are not yourself. You are too quick to temper. You are rash, insubordinate, and out of control. This will not stand. You will honor your mother and abandon this path you have chosen.It is not too late. This discussion is far from over. We are here because of you, boy. Never forget that.
啊，原本这个巴德尔用这个传送要传送到这个阿斯加特啊，阿斯加特就是这个相当于这个奥林匹斯山一样的这样的地方。
Wow, it's cold. This is hell.
Not just hell. Worst place in hell you could have put us.
I see a ship.
Get us there. It only takes us halfway to Tyr's temple, but at least it gets us far from here. For a thousand mortal lifetimes, the bridgekeeper kept the living out of this place.But now that you've ripped his heart out, here we are. Funny how it all comes around.
这个奎爷中途强行更改了这个目的地点，并且也让自己这个属于了传送范围之内，就没有因为传送而这个被这个撕裂。
Boy.
That wasn't me.
阿特柔斯看来是酒醒了，之前是酒过三巡。这里往前走的话，中间这里桥会塌，但是呢，过去以后又会刷敌人，我们可以利用一下这一点。过去以后刷敌，然后再回来，回来这头也会刷啊，以免腹背受敌，直接把它弄下去。哎呦，还没踹着。好，这边他们剩下的还会过来，给他打下来就好。正好啊，往这儿跳啊，这么准吗？好，搞定。这块区域里面隐藏的东西还不能说挺多吧，就是都藏的挺阴的。也如果说是第一次来的话，可能。挺容易错过东，就是你不是错过，就是你看着他在那儿，但是不知道怎么拿的那种。
It was me. But we're gods. We can do whatever we want.
Turn away, boy.
That's what I said to your mother right before I gave it to her.
It wasn't me.
Do not dwell on those thoughts. Not here.
Yeah.
We must keep moving.
Yeah.
This Helheim 就有点类似于这个冥界的这样的感觉的地方，但是它好像这个也是来到冥界这样的地方是让你受苦的，是吧？啊，我们从这边爬。 这个攀爬点有的时候挺不容易注意到的。
Ed, what was that?
Not just the old and sick come to Helheim, so do the criminals. Hell must not draw a distinction between us and those whom these visions are meant to torture.
How do we stop it?
Escape Hell, as soon as possible.
I'm not gonna let it bother. Like you said, Mimir, it was just an illusion. That wasn't me.
No. But it is who you have become of late.
Look.I know I got us in here, but I'll get us out. Whoever I am.
I will get us out. You will follow orders.
But maybe that's not normal.
It had better be. Now let me focus.
说着话，聊着天就把谜题给解了。啊，这里会遇到一个，又是一个浪人。这个浪人打起来的话，主要就是因为他没有硬直，然后血量要厚。打掉他以后，会有一个这个混沌火焰的奖励。我们现在这个技能比较好了，也可以跟他刚了，但是要注意一下，这个最好还是能闪，还是闪一下。像刚才吃了一个招，还是伤血还是很多的。如果说是这个最高难度的话，肯定就死了。这招只能打小怪物，接 combo 还好。我们把这个符文技能也都给他放给，这个算是空了吗？重砸之后丢石头。这一套是很爽的，哎呦，这也能空，哎，混沌火焰之后又能给这个混沌之刃升级。这里我们稍微调整一下技能，我们可以把这个相对来说，因为后面战斗的话会有就是成群的这种敌人比较多，所以我们用上这个对付成群的敌人相对来说好用一点。不过这还在 CD。还不好弄，不过我们把这个混沌刃可以升一下级。前面我们只是把这个武器升级了，但是技能还没有学。技能的话，前面说过，就是能点的都给它点上，只要经验够啊，因为混沌刃大部分的技能都是可以用上的。需要升级的技能花样倒是没有这个利维坦多。哎，近身战斗优先升级，因为用的会比较多。好，现在经验不够了。这里有一个小谜题啊，是主要是开那个红色箱子的。先把这边打开，然后右边固定会出一个敌人，我们先把这个金纸烧掉，然后双刀收起来。这就是斯巴达，然后把这个石块推到底。然后从这边另外这边绕过去，哎，就可以跳上去了。这个石头还是拿了吧，因为这个不拿它的话，这个跳不过去，因为它优先会判定到这个拿石头，所以等到它是你需要的这个颜色的时候，嗯，就拿它补一下怒气。这个交给儿子射箭就好。好，我们继续往前走。砸他罐子会有这个治疗石。我们把这个装备调整一下，因为这个接下来几乎是所有的敌人都是这个冰霜属性的攻击，所以我们将这个主线流程中获得的有两个这个冰霜属性抗性的符文都装上的话，对我们的防御的这个帮助就会很大。
You
had no right.
I had every right. I am your mother.
You had no right, witch. I can't taste. I can't smell. I can't even feel the temperature of this room. Feasting, drinking, women. It's all gone.
You will never feel pain again. Death has no power over you now. You would rather die?
Feel again?
Yes.
Yes.
Take it away, Mom.
I can't.
Please take it away.
It doesn't work like that. Son, trust me. In time, you will be this out, I promise. Trust me, I know how to...
What you did to me. What you did to me!
Freya is his mother. Why did you keep this from us, Ed?
Would you believe it slipped my mind?
I would not.
I'm at a loss. I assure you, I have no reason to keep such a thing a secret.
There's the boat. We will speak more of this soon.
这个虽然说是借用了这个北欧神话，但是很多设定的具体细节方面呢，跟这个传说当中的北欧神话差别还是挺大的啊。这个原本是什么样的，是这个，然后游戏当中是什么样的，只要一查就可以感受到。但是神话毕竟只是传说啊，而且是一个虚构的东西，只要能自圆其说，然后让我们觉得哎玩起来有趣儿啊，哎怎么样都行。这里有一个红箱子啊，一般在攀爬的时候就会注意到，一般不会错过的。前面这边下去就有战斗，并且有两个重型的精英敌人，不容易打出硬直的那种。而且伴随着这个梦魇的话，按儿子射一箭，然后把他揪下来，优先先把这个梦魇解决。还好这个精英的这个敌人呢，他是不会免疫你的这个利维坦的攻击的。小体型的这些远程的敌人的话，就让儿子射箭，哎，把他解决就好，然后大的交给我们。哎，这个雷箭把他麻痹的同时呢，还会向其他的敌人传导这个雷电。先把这个干掉，先干掉一个再说。双动恩赐，我先把这个符文，这个双动恩赐是可以增加力量和这个鲁恩符文性能的，虽然加的不多，但是也会有一些，所以带着这个鲁恩符文的这个效果来放这个混沌刃的这个技能还是挺好用的，因为混沌刃的技能伤害特别高。
We must hurry.
这里有一个错过了就拿不到的箱子，就是这里，就是一个命运三女神诺伦三女神的宝箱，石头推到底就可以跳过去，然后也是三个符文石要破坏，一个在这个，在这个箱子在这个石头里面，但是这个石头推的时候呢，你可以看到它，但是你的口在背后，所以我们把它拉过来以后绕过来，用这个缝隙哎把它砸掉。还有一个呢，要把这个推到底，然后还有一个是这个直接可以打到的是在哪来着，不是这边，这边也不是。我们先把这个打了，因为上面有一个普通的资源箱，一般会吸引玩家上去拿，上去拿的时候呢，一般就会注意到了。哎，在那边抛物线，还有一个是在哪来着，找找看，这边再确认一下，这边没有。记得大概应该是，反正是往这个方向看， 啊，这边，这边，这边。好，诺伦三女神的宝箱是一个这个号角，蜜雪号角。现在我们的这个苹果已经都拿完了，再有两个这个号角就可以这个升满怒气啊。但是这个号角，接下来的号角的话，在主线流程里面不会再有了，就要在支线里面的有些场景里面特定的地方会有。就是不下去了，下去，下去了。好，我们要上这艘船，回到提尔神殿。这应该就是北欧神话的冥河一样的地方了，还有船。
Entirely sure this is seaworthy.
She will do.
这有些荆棘是先烧掉。这个混沌刃确实厉害，就是本来说赫尔海姆这里什么东西都点不着啊。但是唯独混沌刃可以。
Great. Just bear in mind this boat can only take us part of the way. Tyr's temple is near the top of a tremendous waterfall, which, sadly, we are downstream. That means even if we get there intact, we'd still need to sail up a waterfall somehow.
The Vanir built the greatest ship that ever was, and it can fly.
Geatblothnir? Yeah, because it was designed to fly.This was not.
Nevertheless, this is the boat we have.
这是说了个什么斯基德普拉特尼亚号啊？我估计以后的战神里面可能有机会见到这玩意儿。
And perhaps the biggest iceberg I've ever seen.
At least the fire's making heat. What now? Chopping it? So now the sails are loose?
Just watch.
这个地方原先玩的时候还挺有意思的，就是你知道他好像要干什么，但是你不知道怎么做，但是你只要见到机关就掰，见到能互动的东西就操作就好。
We're floating. The heat from the fires. We're actually floating.
卡住了。
Not for long. Stay with the boat.
确实就像之前那个孔明灯一样。啊。
Wait for me there.
这里要准备一下，会刷怪。哎，又是这个巫毒女妖。这个地形就比较好了，可以直接踹下去。巫毒女妖只有这个脚踢的这个动作能够踹得动，其他的这个击飞的动作都打不动，只有脚踢可以。好像是因为这个观察下来看。
You do realize it's over, don't you? Even if we make it back to Midgard, you and Baldur destroyed the only gate to Jotunheim. We are out of options. And that boy up there, he's in nine kinds of pain. His head's turned so far around.
Atreus is not your concern.
Well, he might become everyone's concern if you don't do something. You don't have to be the smartest man in the world to see that.
啊，这里的这个谜题藏的东西还挺多的。哎，我们先利用斧子把它打上去，然后从底下的这个缝隙穿过来。刚才还拿到了个至尊火焰宝石，是吧？哎，那也是接下来的战斗要用到的好东西。这里是一个技能，伊卡洛斯风暴。来一个，是一个伤害还可以的技能。就是这个以前的战神当中，在空中放混沌气旋的那个招式。我们把刚才的这个至尊火焰宝石给它装上，哎，增加我们的这个混沌刃造成的伤害啊。然后呢，这个其他方面的话就无所谓。我们现在的装备达到了五级，接下来的战斗的话不会被等级压制，怎么样都是足够的。我们主要这个增加这个冷冻的防御，然后增加这个火焰的伤害啊就可以了。 啊，目前我们就只有两个这个双动抗性的这个，这样的话我们双动的这个防御力就提升了40%，最高能有60%，然后还有一个是这个全抗性提升的那个，最多可以提升45%，我不知道这个到时候叠加到一起以后会不会效果特别强，就是那个食尸鬼套装。这边把机关解开了以后，上来之后呢，再把这个机关放下去，哎，从右边这里又可以过去，不过是一个资源箱，但是还有一个大的一个补血的这个治疗石。这个奎托斯一直不让他儿子来帮他啊，但是听了这个米米尔的一番话以后，决定还是这个用这种方式来安抚一下。
We did it. We're free.We are going to get out of here.
Face me, father. It is time to end this.
Yes, my son. It is time.
No.
It's that voice again. Do you know who that is?
I do not know.
这里就可以听出来这个奎爷的声音重新配了。这个配音演员我不太了解，但是以前的那个配音演员叫这个特伦斯，而且还在这个死神来了2当中这个有单演过他的里面的一个这个黑人角色。这里的话就是会经常大量的刷这个冰霜属性的这种杂冰敌人，但是呢就是我们很容易把他们干掉，而且他们的等级都不高，但是主要他们会熄灭我们的这个火焰，我们除了击杀他的同时还要确保这个火焰一直保持着这个燃烧状态啊，这样呢进度才会不断的往前推进。然后也是分阶段的，阶段性的标志的话就等会儿会看到我们的车被我们的船被这个钉锚给勾住啊，就算是过一个阶段了。经常要注意主要是保持火焰啊，这个敌人对你的攻击欲望倒是不是很强。然后就是说用我之前给大家说的那个招式重重轻重，哎，这套连击重重轻重最后这一下伤害非常高，一般就能秒掉了。这招就是让人爽的，难点倒是没有，后面特定某一场的话会算是稍微有一个女妖，但是可以用场景杀把它直接踢下去，就像我前面说的直接用脚踢。好，这样算一个阶段完了，这一会儿我们就只能先把场面上的敌人清完再进行下一步动作，因为要使用这个互动按钮的话必须得要把敌人清完。哦，精英敌人，因为他这个不是冰属性免疫的，所以我们可以用这个双动 N 次来打他。先给他来一套这个，还是有远程敌人了，这个可以多让儿子射雷箭，这样的话场面上敌人比较多的时候可以有一个 AOE 的效果，连锁闪电嘛。
Before we reach the temple.
Yeah, it's freezing.
As long as we maintain this speed and those fires don't go out, we should be there in no time, lad.
时不时的还得去给他添把火啊，上面。 其实这个游戏真的是打到这个阶段以后，手段武器什么花样都多了以后，是越打越简单的，伤害爆发什么都有，最难的是前期，越往后越简单。重击的一下直接去打火焰的话，可以直接给他打到最大燃烧值。第二个阶段结束了，场面上的敌人会因为这个矛抛上来以后直接全都死掉。这个敌人呢，只要是在限定时间内不打完的话，这个不打不完是一方面，关键是要这个让出火焰一直保持着燃烧，然后到达目的地他们自然就会消失的。哎，这个就是雾毒女妖，只不过是喷的这个是这个不是毒，是冰啊。这里的话因为场地比较合适，所以我们可以直接给它踹下去，但是要注意要把武器收起来，盾不行，一定要拿脚踹才能把它这个模型给踹崩，然后它才能飞出去，用盾是撞不出去的啊。一开始说这个梦魇，不管怎么样先把它打下去，先把它射麻痹，好，把它干掉就好办了。这个四个种类的梦魇一种来一个也是挺麻烦的。哎，还好这个儿子现在已经是个弓箭很强力了，这个我们穿的而且是弓箭专精的那个啊，如果说是不是弓箭专精的话，最后一箭射完可能还射不死，这个因为是弓箭专精的服装，最后一箭的话会提升威力啊，所以说刚好可以打死。还没结束，还有最后一段。翻译的叫炼刃，奥林帕斯之炼刃。现在这代战神已经玩的已经很熟了，就特别玩的越熟越期待下一座战神。终于来了。 嘿，空了还行，被自动锁定给坑了，又空了，被自动锁定给坑了。本来想这一个暴气直接给他解决掉呢，因为后面暂时用不到暴气资源。啊，撑到啊，友军来了，友军的机甲已经空投完毕，哎，等待登舱。机甲能源耗尽，这个打到后期以后就是两把武器各自都有这个鲁恩符文技能，然后就可以打输出循环。先去点燃，再把最后一个那个他说的是什么鱼叉，这直接要把船头给卸下来。不过也是快到了。真的是亲儿子，呵呵，这么快就学会了。而且你们可以发现阿特柔斯跟奎爷一样不怕高。
That was your plan. You're both cracked.
We are leaving this realm now.
As long as we didn't write our way back.
又是奥丁的密室啊。看这里有非常多的这个书卷。
I think this is where Odin brought all his best clues about Jotunheim.
看来就是说这些书卷都是奥丁藏着的，然后从这个杜鸦看守者的这个书卷上来看，奥丁他们也是一直在想着想方设法的找到前往这个约顿海姆的这个塔的这个方法。这个奥丁真的是这个野心勃勃啊，这个即使是知识都要独吞独占的样的感觉。哎，这里是这个必定会获得的啊，不是必定会获得，这里一般不会错过啊。高级的护符 这高级护符也其实主要的意义也是撑等级，等级撑上去的话什么都好办。我们现在已经有三个橙色的这个护符了，都是七级，六级和七级。虽然说我们现在主线已经推得快，应该是都快通关的程度了，但是我们还是没有达到一个能所有的收集元素都解锁的程度。估计要到下下集开始，我们就要开始这个进行探索的部分了。探索完了以后，我们再打这个最终的 BOSS 战啊！我们看到这里就是那个什么传送大厅的上面啊，就像企业老板的办公室一样，可以从这个窗户看到员工们工作的样子，这种感觉。
What is this place?
This is Odin's. I'd recognize his atrocious taste anywhere.
Look at all this.The amount of arcane knowledge hidden between these walls.
I would rather not be here when Odin returns. Come.
这上面布满了这个好多的各种各样的蜘蛛网。奥丁应该不会来吧
？The missing panel about here. Odin must have stolen it. But why?
He always has his reasons. Might I have a look?
原先提尔神殿当中的那一块缺失的木板，原来在这里。
Most unexpected.
Why? What does it mean?
I haven't the foggiest. Isn't that unexpected?
Head.
Look, clearly that's Tyr. Traveling somehow. Perhaps magically. But what's that to do with the giants that they should devote a shrine to it? I'm afraid that is none too clear.
What are those runes in the corners?
Not runes. Symbols from different lands. They mean...
War.
Aye.
How do you...
This one I know too well.
这四个角上的符号，这奎爷的希腊、埃及，然后玛雅和中国。
His eyes, they are jewels, like yours.
No doubt signifying the gift of sight the giants granted us. Give me a closer look. Interesting.
What is that?
Secret plans concealed by Tyr so none could access but him. And those few others the giants trusted. And right under Odin's nose. Ho ho ho! I did promise I'd get you to Jotunheim.
What do you mean, Ed? You said we were out of options.
Don't you see, brother? Odin never gave up hope, and neither should we. He knew there was a clue in here, but we're the ones who found it. These plans are for a key to some chamber Tyr's kept hidden.I don't know where it's leading or what we'll find, but it's a path.
How do we make this key?
I suggest we ask a dwarf.
That symbol on the temple door. It's a bunch of runes together. Peace, unity, hope, other things too.
Tyr's own design. He made this door himself.
啊、有机会找到通往约顿海姆的这个通路了。这个他们这趟旅行，你们还能记得他们本来是要干嘛吗？本来是要去这个九界最高的山上撒一个骨灰，结果搞得这么波折。但是在这次旅行之中还知道了在这个北欧当中的重大的一个秘密，这个提尔是怎么样保护这些从奥丁手中保护这些巨人的，而且还看出来这个奥丁是有多么要疯狂的要去绞杀这些巨人。
Boy, before, when you saw...
I didn't see anything.
You did not see me with someone. An old man.
What old man? Can we go?
Yes. Very well.
Right, let's get back to Midgard and see about making that key. Where's that dwarf?
我们要去打造那把钥匙，就得要先回去回米德加尔德。那两个铁匠在那里啊，这里的话出不了任何门，必须得要用国洞传送才能回去。
did you not tell us Balder is the son of Freya?
He is! It's shocking every time I hear it, and yet obviously I know it. When I think about Balder and Freya...
Mimir?
Yes, lad.
Freya.
How's that, brother?
Hey, tell me Balder's vulnerability.
Balder is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Wait, what is happening?
He is bewitched not to speak of what he knows.
I am! Oh, that's it precisely. I wonder how long that's been so. Since she had my head at her mercy, or back when I figured out Balder's weakness.
I'm here.
Yes, lad.
You just said you figured out Balder's weakness.
Did I? But Balder is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Enough. This means there is a way. If he troubles us again, we will find it.
我觉得这段设计的对话特别有意思。
Can you make it?
Is it a weapon? Armor? Or likewise an instrument of war, of which I'm a master at shaping? No? Forget it. Even if I wanted to make such an insignificant gewgaw, I'm liable to chink my tools working on something so delicate and ladylike.
Then shingle it. Pattern weld the item with scap slag. Keep the layers thin. Alternate the overlay.
Okay, smart guy. And where do you propose to find a lump of quality scap slag? Last time I saw one, I could still get rigid down south. Shut your mouth, is that? Where did you?
I had to get my hands dirty.
Well, don't just stand there. Let's do this.
What? You? You're fine with working on something that's not a weapon?
Well, hell, why not? What? I can grow too.
Oh, watch the spine. Keep your wrist loose.
No, you keep your wrist loose. Yeah, I need more heat here.
Coming up. You gonna temper that steel longer?
You don't need to. I triple quenched it with Draugr oil.
See? How inventive and sanitary. You clever little beaver. Never too late to learn a new trick, is it?
No, it's not. Yeah.
Here it is.
Nope. Don't forget this. No, quit your grinning. It's downright unsettling.
It's just nice to see you together. But now the rune on your brand looks different.
Yeah, price of reforging something what broke.
I knew it. You two love each other.
Oh, cut it out, Princess. You're gonna get me all weak.
I like the new one better. Don't you?
We have work to do.
No. I need that alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you.
那么这里我们把这个武器装备稍微升一下级。啊，又对话。
No, just glad you guys worked it out.
Ah. Well, I could say the same to you.
I guess I was getting a bit full of myself.
Told him what he needed to hear, how's it sounds to me.
Just the same. I'm sorry for how I spoke to you, Sindri. You forgive me?
Already have. Like you said, it all worked out. Now, let us get back to work before I get sentimental.
下集我们就要去搞清楚这个提尔到底是怎么把这个尼夫海姆的这个秘密，哎，藏在哪儿了。现在也已经有了这个矮人的钥匙。那么好的，我们这一期的节目就先到这里啦，谢谢大家的观看。黑瞳谷歌视频攻略，边玩边看，口味更佳。更多更新动向，请关注黑瞳谷歌的哔哩哔哩动态哦。
Now we just need to figure out what door this key opens. It has to be somewhere around the temple.